Since you're watching this video, I guess your computer is running with an issue here as you're trying to open a program you have recently installed. This error arrived. The program can't start because D3DX9.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed. D3DX9.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the exact same solution as well. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we proceed, let me thank you for your really nice comments in my previous video. Consider liking and subscribing to this channel if the video helps you. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it. In order to download the DLL, first, you need to open your favorite browser, then go to Google and search for d3dx9.dll. You can choose any result you want. Let's choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Now you can see a download link. Before I download, let's check my Windows version. To know your Windows version, click on Start and search for system information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC. So now proceed to the download. I strongly recommend you to read this page. It has other fixing method also. As the download complete, hit open. Now you can see the DLL file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC. Then system drive, in this case local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name system32. This is the home of 32-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is perfectly placed. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. The job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit users. You need to open this PC one more time. Then local disk C, Windows, and this time find a folder name syswow64, the home of 64-bit DLL. Now similarly, drag and drop. Click continue to give administrator access. Check this one more time. The typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 64-bit folder as well. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of process. In extremely rare cases, if the error still occurs, you need to go to Google one more time and search for DirectX download. Click on the Microsoft website and choose your language and click on download. Now it's an exe file, you can install it easily and restart your computer before trying again. And that's all. For faster reply, comment in my latest video or consider giving me super thanks. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have a problem left. Let me know if you have any question. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching. Bye.